described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
NASA Jet Propulsion Lab presents Women at NASA, Rosalind Cylar. A woman in a gray suit smiles.
I always knew when I was growing up that I wanted to be an attorney. In high school, I had an internship in a law firm, and that kind of solidified that, you know, this is something I really, really wanted to do. From a very young age, I knew that I wanted to be a lawyer, and it just stuck, and here I am.
With short black and brown hair, she sits in a chair. She smiles and shakes her head.
My name is Rosalind Cylar. I'm an attorney at NASA Marshall Space Flight Center here in Huntsville, Alabama, and this is my story.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.